Jody looked good out here, and he's not. He knocked that rust off, that kind of worry about the leg during the OTAs. So he was able to come out here and function, and I thought he looked sharp. Yeah.